Hi guys, it's Robin, and today I've got a Star Wars Command Jedi Duel set. This is the Star Wars Rebels pack, and I really love Star Wars Rebels, so I thought this was kind of a fun collection of, or a fun way to start my new Star Wars Rebels collection. We got to see these toys at Toy Fair, and I'll try to remember to link down below, because I know my friend Mommy had a demonstration, I think, in one of her videos about how Star Command, how you can play with it. It's really cool. They're pretty much like, Star Command, these guys are pretty much like Green Army Men. Sorry for all the glare. You can play with them. They're individual characters in here. And you can, like, stage battles or play, like, games with them. Or you can just collect them, which is what I'm going to do because I think they're so cool. And there are some sets from the original series and then the prequel trilogy. And I'm sure there's going to be some from the new movies as well. And it's really cool. And there's ships. And there's even like some kind of big ship that you can use the force to knock things over. It looks really cool. So let me get these out of the package and show you what they look like. Okay, so here are all of these characters outside of the package. Two of these are exclusives. You've got Kanan Jarrus, who is the Jedi leader of our little Rebels crew here. He's so cool and gold looking. I like that. And then the other exclusive figure is the Inquisitor, who I'm not sure yet if he's like a Sith or whatever, but he has this double-sided lightsaber, which is so cool. Awesome. And he's got a really cool post. This also comes with this AT-DP. Cool. Very cool. And this ship, which is, I think it's called the Phantom. It's a little shuttle that's part of the Rebels bigger ship. That's so cool. Cool, cool. What is their ship called? The Ghost? I don't know. It's a pretty cool ship. Everything's falling over. I'm not gonna win any wars like that. It also comes with Zeb, who's in this cool purple color. He's got his big weapon there. He is pretty cool looking. And my favorite, Chopper, who I think is so cool. I love this character already. He's like a much grumpier R2-D2 who likes to play pranks on people. I think he's really funny. And then you got Ezra with his slingshot. So cool. He's like a little Jedi in training dude. So cool. I think he reminds me of Aladdin. What do you guys think? I think they even called him a street rat in the first episode. And this is Sabine, who is really cool. And she's got her Mandalorian armor. And I like her reddish color here. And she's got a really cool pose, too. She looks super cool. So, and then on the Empire side, we've got, like I said, the Inquisitor. Cool. And then it also comes with, these are the AT-DP pilots. Cool stuff. And here is the TIE fighter pilot. It's kind of hard to see. But yeah, they're pretty much like Green Army Men. They've got the little bases and everything. You know, like from Toy Story when they're like, But they're all Star Wars, which is really, really fun. And you can like stage battles and tie them on straight. My brother used to tie all his army men together and like strings and drop them off stuff. And you can totally play battles like that. Or you could have, there's Kanan. You could have them fight each other. And then you could slingshot on them. Make your own sound effects. And then knock over all the Imperial forces, and then the Rebels can dance. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Like they do at the end of Return of the Jedi. But it's a long time off from Return of the Jedi. Because the new cartoon is set before the first Star Wars movie, A New Hope. And I think it's really cool that there's these two ships, too. That's really cool. You can kind of include them in your battle action. These are fun. I'm going to have a lot of fun with these. I might put them on my desk or just, I don't know, have them on a shelf. They're going to be a lot of fun to play with. I think these guys are all really, really cool, and I really love Kanan and the Inquisitor. I think they look awesome, and I'm really happy that this set came with Chopper, because I really love that character already. And I just even listened to a book called A New Dawn, which is about the Star Wars Rebel gang getting together, kind of. Hera and... I'm such a nerd! It's about Hera and Kanan, how they first met. So let me know if you guys are fans of Star Wars Rebels. I think it's really, really cool so far. And let me know if you're playing with any of these new Star Wars Command toys. I think they're kind of awesome. And maybe I'll get some more. Maybe I'll ask Santa for some. Please like this video and subscribe. And you can also follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. All the links are down below. Thank you so much for watching. We'll see you again soon. Bye, and may the Force be with you. Thank you.